Well, just get some video of the sandbag dike we've got up around the house. Been fighting the flood for about a week and 3 days. We're still dry, but the water is on its way over Nelson's driveway, which is through the wooded lot here, is underwater.